we're going to cut some 3-inch C-channel. One thing about this machine, it likes good ground, so this rusty stuff here, we might have to hit it with a flap disc and see if it works. Nice having a long torch. If you got a steady hand, you can make a nice clean cut, but there we go. It's not pretty, but if you got a steady hand, you can make that look really nice.